Okay, it's Gersh Kunstman live for Streetsblog at the Queen's foot of the bike path for the Kosciuszko Bridge. The Kosciuszko Bridge. Anyway, we thought we might have been lied to because earlier this week, one of our friends on Twitter had tweeted a picture of a new gate at the Queen's foot of the Kosciuszko Bridge. And we thought, well, maybe it was a gate that would prevent cyclists from, at some times, using the bike path at all. Well, it turns out the state DOT told us it was just a chicane to try to slow cyclists down so that when they come off the big hill behind me, Jimmy, can you show up the big hill behind me? Thanks. That they don't pick up too much speed. And indeed, let's see, Jimmy, if you could show us this. It is, in fact, a chicane. So these gates, I don't know if you can see this. I'll step back. These gates actually never close. So it does not look as though the roadway could be closed to cyclists. So Jimmy, back on me for a second, because I'm awesome. Okay, hey, so anyway, you see behind me, the bike path is open, nothing to worry about, but try not to pick up too much speed because you do have to zigzag through the chicane. You see that? I'm trying to do like a weatherman thing. Anyway, it's Gersh Kunstman, live from Streetsblog, on the story.